I should say that a lot of the companies today are playing pieces for the first time ever. Our next duettists, Joy Morin and Tim Horton, I can tell you, I only saw the music this morning because I left, well, my husband went to the Henry Watson Library yesterday to actually get the music out for them. We've given them a choice of playing on two pianos or four hand one piano. But Arthur Benjamin actually wrote this for two pianos originally. So I think they're going to play two pianos, is that right, guys?
Yes.
Great. So we're getting the original version. Joy's had a very interesting life. She's married a Frenchman, living in France, doing lots of concerts and teaching. Tim's playing all over the world. All over the country. both extras. Oh, I should say, Joy went to Oxford. Is Ella here? Come on. Ella's one of my private piano students. Well, was. She's now studying composition at the Royal Conservatoire of Scotland. So I saw quite a lot of her last year because I've been teaching there for the last 5 years. So it was nice, wasn't it? It just made life a little bit easier for her going to a completely foreign city. But she's going to sing today. She's going to sing Voi Che Sapeti by Mozart.
Thank you.
Sing so little, palpitant rainbow, sing so little.